First, check if Face ID is working. Yes, Face ID is not working. Then open the EM3D app. Found that EM3D also can't work. At this time, we can flick with our fingers. Play it once or a few times. We can play the back if it doesn't work in the front. When the interface pops up, stop. Next, go and verify that Face ID can enter the face. Okay. See if we can unlock it. Unlocked normally. Finally, this method may not be effective. We recommend going to a professional repair store to check.